channel. It's your girl B. Lachelle, and as y'all can tell from the title below, today's video gonna be best friend tag, the never have I, wait, who's most likely to? Just that one. But so yeah, this is my best friend.
What's up with y'all and me, Ron?
And we gonna get right into this video. But before I do, make sure you guys like, subscribe, and comment. And yeah, let's get right into the video. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
So y'all, we doing the Who's Most Likely To challenge. The best friend edition. Okay, so I'm gonna start off like kind of like slow, and then we're gonna work our way up. Okay, which one we gonna start off with?
I know, not a percent.
Okay.
It's gonna be you.
No. Okay. Okay, the first one. Who's most likely to win a dance battle? I'm sorry if the letters probably backwards on the camera. I don't know. It looked backwards, but I hope y'all can see. But I think I win.
No, you would.
Yes, I would.
No, you would.
You really can't dance.
Nope.
I'm just saying.
Right.
I mean, you can dance.
You
I don't know.
You ahead of mine.
Mm.
You think you dance better than me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Or, you know what? Okay, I think, no. Yeah, I think I'll win. Okay. Okay. Oh, we were just talking about this too. Who's most likely to move out of state? Him. We were for real just talking about this.
Ain't nothing here.
Yeah, like, we live in West Memphis, Arkansas. But he trying to move to Memphis, Tennessee. I don't want to stay here forever, but I'm not ready to move right now.
21.
What?
21, man.
What they supposed to be?
We the same age. It's better than just being around with Memphis. Ain't nothing here, y'all. Ain't nothing here. I dare one of y'all to stay here a week. Even out of town, people be like, hell no, I ain't going with
me. I mean, but that's kind of like, that's for everybody. Like, the reason why you feel like this, because we've been living here our whole life. We've been in Arkansas our whole
that's
life.
That's all I know.
So, like, people who live in New York be trying to move to freaking L.A. because they tired of New York. Because, like, you see what I'm saying? So, that's just for everybody.
Yeah, well.
But I want to move, but not right now. Okay, the next question.
Or I'll take a trip.
Yeah. I want to travel too. Okay, next question. Who's most likely to fight? I say both of us. Because, in my opinion, I don't take shit. And then I know he don't take shit. Sorry for cussing. I be trying not to cuss. But
like, the reason why I say me is because, like, 9 times out of 10, somebody already attempted to swing. The reason why I say she won't fight because, like, she used to take a lot, like me, used to take a lot. And then she'd get hyped, then get mad. But yeah, though. But I don't think my sister can fight better than me, though.
I mean, you a dude. I mean.
My sister can whoop my ass.
But I'm little, so. But, okay.
My bad.
Next question. Who's most likely to go to jail? Say him. For real, why?
Because one, brother, you mad. You a female. Ain't no telling what y'all do. Most females pick up a knife, a bat, and if they know your gun, and they show for the running that, then no, nothing. The police, they gonna call.
I already know. So. Yeah, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, next question. Who's most likely to cheat on a spouse? Don't even do that. Don't he lying? But we just gonna move on.
Move on from that one.
We just gonna move on.
Move on from that one.
Okay, next question. Who's most likely to crash a car?
I'm gonna shut up.
No, him.
You.
Okay,
y'all.
Like,
I want to do a driving with us video, driving with us
to see
who drive better. Like, for sure, like, because she can't drive. She can drive around here, but if we go somewhere else, she's lost.
Okay, but no. It's just that, like, I get kind of, like, nervous if it's a whole bunch of cars on the road, if it's a whole bunch of traffic, and if it's, like, packed, then I get nervous. But for the most part, like, driving safely, like, actually following the rules of the highway, it's me. I can drive.
I follow the rules of the highway. Trust me, just know we gonna get there.
Yeah. Barely. Okay. The next question, who's most likely to survive in the woods? Yeah, I say you. He just probably know more stuff than I do.
Yeah, from the country.
I mean, I'm from the country too, but I don't
know. Stay outside walking. Stay walking through the woods.
Mm-hmm. I don't think I'll survive that long.
Why not? You get you a knife, get you a little something if you know how to kill something. I'm pretty sure you can kill something, like a little rabbit or something. You know how to cut, so cut his skin.
Okay, but what happened when a pack of wolves try to eat your ass? What happened then?
God didn't give you legs for no reason.
Man, they gonna chase me down. Tear my ass.
They ain't gonna chase you down?
Yes, they is. So,
I'm telling you, man. Climb a tree or something. Man, you ain't there. You probably fall. You probably like the little white girls in movies.
No. Okay, anyway, next question. Who's most likely to jump out of a plane? Yup.
Like, I want to try that. Before I die.
Crazy as hell.
Before I die, I really didn't want to jump out of a plane with a parachute.
I want to do shit.
I'm Snapchat going down like this. In the air.
I'm not finna do that.
Why not?
Cause I'm not finna kill myself. I'm not finna have
I'm gonna make sure I'm with some water with a support group, with the support crew at the bottom. Nah. If anything was to happen, I wouldn't be in that day.
Just from a heart attack. No, okay. Real. Next question. I already know this question. Well, okay, but who's most likely to eat a bowl of cockroaches for $1 million? I say both of us. I do it. Or at least I try to do it.
Yeah, like, I might throw up. I believe you would quit halfway through. Like, you probably throw up or something. Yeah. Nah, you gotta take this $1 million.
I bet you, yeah, you would take it to the head.
This food, man, everybody eat at the Chinese spot. Everybody eat at one. You don't tell them what you eating.
I don't think we eating cockroaches, though. We probably eating rats.
Yeah, that big red meat on the stick. It's about the same size as a normal rat.
Yeah. Okay. This the last question. Who's most likely to do a backflip off a car? I already know.
I flipped off my house.
He swear he athletic gym. He a gymnast, whatever it's called. He swear.
And I can prove it. Okay. All these videos, every question we talk about, we got to do a video to a couple of them.
Yeah, because like I can drive better than him, but he think he can drive better than me, so we can record driving and y'all can be the judge. And when we make the video, y'all just comment down who y'all think the better driver, which is gonna be me. Mm-hmm. And what else can we do from I forgot the questions. Well, yeah, but you said most of these was gonna be me. Most of them was you.
Hold on. How many of them was me? Let's go over the questions again.
Yeah. Okay, we're going to see how many we had. Okay.
How many questions was it?
It was 11 questions. Mm-hmm. And most likely to fight, I said both of us, so that's one. Okay. And then most likely to cheat, I said him.
I said her, so that's
two apiece. Two. And then most likely to win a dance battle. So that's three. Most likely to go to jail.
Four. Both. Yep.
So most likely to move out of state. Him. So you got five. Most likely to crash a car.
You.
So you got six and I got like four, I think. Mm-hmm. I forgot. Who's most likely? Yeah,
we had five together. I just got six with the out of state shit.
Okay. Who's most likely to get drunk and start a fight? Him. So that's what, 7, 8?
I probably just want 7.
And most of them, yo, eat a bowl of cockroaches was both of us. Mm-hmm. Jump out of plane, you.
I mean,
do a backflip off a car, you.
Oh, yeah, well.
But so.
Why do I want to fight somebody drunk?
But I ain't going to lie, this is kind of biased because. It is kind of biased because I'm the one who came up with the questions. So, of course, most of them would be him.
Right. All right, B, I need to make up my own questions.
Yeah, we can do a Who's Most Likely To Best Friend Edition Part 2.
Part 2.
We can do it on his channel. Oh, so, okay, so speaking of his channel.
Yeah, him, I'm talking about new channel, new YouTuber.
Yeah, he's starting like a little family channel. Yeah. It's him, his girlfriend.
And my boy, Raylan.
And his son, Raylan. And the name of their channel is RCTV, and that's easy to remember. So they starting their channel, so y'all go subscribe to them. They making their first video tonight, so it should be uploaded by in the morning or a few days from now, pretty soon. Yeah. But yeah, you tell them I'm talking for you.
Like, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna have this video. It's our first video. Like, at first I was thinking about doing this YouTube thing with my bro Henry. But China Head came to me with the idea first, cause like I did not know she was gonna do YouTube. I didn't even know she was doing YouTube. Like, I've been on YouTube every day, and I did not know she was a YouTuber.
And we need to hurry up because somebody finna walk in the house. I think his friend just came.
And then my little cousin, he a YouTuber. So you know what I'm saying? He really inspired me to start doing YouTube because he funny, and I know him for a show. I'm funny. So yeah. Shoot. Yeah, my boy going to get started. This little show started. Then I had my little boy last year.
Yeah. So y'all just show us some love, and this the end of the video. And if y'all like this video, then hit the like button and make sure you subscribe. And
let's show y'all subscribe. Appreciate that.
Yeah, and remember RCTV.
Bro.
Yeah, RCTV. Go subscribe and subscribe to my channel. We out. All
right.